Hey everyone, it's Mark the Welder up your garden again. Just doing the video about the green grage plum. Just got it all unwrapped. Just had it soaking in some wet hay. You know what, I might not even pull this all the way off. But yeah, this, I'll probably take it off and just use this hay right on top of the hole. You can see how these things look though. This is a dwarf rootstock. I'm not sure which kind. It didn't have a label on specify which one. It just labeled it as a dwarf. So let's go ahead and right here. The hole where I'm gonna be putting it. This hole has already been dug out and, about a week ago, I would say. I placed it some rabbit manure down in here along with some other stuff. But before I plant it, what I'm going to do is grab it in here. I'm gonna be putting some of this mycorrhiza on the roots just to test it out, see. What it does. Sorry about that, I had to get it open. Come out of the bag here. Also have another half a shovel. You may work for rabbit poop. Just sprinkle that in there around. Trying to find the best position to work to look the best while it's growing. Maybe like this right here. This should do good right here. I'm gonna leave this up a little bit.
Hey everyone, it's Marcus Wells, A with your garden again. Green Grades Plum is planted. And this new permanent home, waiting for the spring and summer. Let's see what it's gonna do. I did a scratch test on every single limb. Everything is good. Still green inside, so the tree is still healthy and alive. The small limb right here, I'm gonna keep it on. I'm gonna try to try my hand in another air lane next spring, so stay tuned, look forward to that. But as for the green gauge plum, she is planted. Just gotta think of a name for her. She's ready to go. She's in the line with the other plum trees. Going down right there, as well as the bigger one there. On the other side right there. I'm out here doing a little bit of yard work, trying to straighten stuff up and thinking in my mind what's gonna be the next project and where I'm gonna put other trees too. So just happened to got a knock on the door and this tree was delivered. So I decided to come out here, put it in the ground, make a quick video. And that'll be all, folks. Stay tuned and look how she grows. Can't wait to taste this plum. From the reviews I've seen on it online, they said it tastes like a honey plum flavor, I would say. But we'll be tasting this plum the moment we get some. So stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell if you like what you see. Marcus Wells, 803 Gardener, and I'm out.